All right, listen up. We've got this birthday party today, so lots to do. Lots to do. Muscle Man High Five Ghost, you're in charge of picking up the special entertainment.
Yes!
Skips, you set up the bouncy castle.
Mm.
Let's see, I'm picking up the kids, so Mordecai and Rigby, you set up the chairs.
Oh, what about me? Surely I'm invited to my own birthday party.
Your birthday was last week, remember? It's a kids' party today.
I still have balloons.
We got it covered, Pops.
Oh, I see.
Dude, how come we always get stuck with the lame jobs? Setting up the chairs.
Lame! I can't trust you guys with something actually important. You're always slacking off.
You calling us slackers?
Did you?
He's calling us slackers. Look, dude, we can totally set up all those chairs without slacking off.
Good. Do it, then.
We will.
Yeah. And then next time you'll get someone else to set up the chairs. Fine.
Oh! Not setting up the chairs next time.
Just set up the chairs. Vincent's gonna drop his balls when he sees how good we set up these chairs. He's gonna be all like,
oh no, my gumballs. Yeah, we rule at setting up the chairs. One!
Yeah, dude, this sucks.
I agree, dude, and normally I'd be all, let's quit. But we have to prove to Benson we can set up these chairs.
All right. Must be nice to be the boss. Benson never has to do chores.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Just drive the bus, you crazy slob!